As for the question that deals with the cat, the Prophet ﷺ had a cat. And he used to give the cat water to drink, and he would say that this is among the ones that intermingle with you. So it is pure, it is halal to keep in the house. It is forbidden to buy or to sell cats. It's forbidden to buy or to sell dogs. And this is the authentic hadith of the Prophet ﷺ.